Now, I don't think he's afraid of Giannis. I just think he thought...
The National Weather Service in Des Moines has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Marion County in south-central Iowa, northwestern Mahaska County in south-central Iowa, until 7 p.m. At 6:37 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Pella, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Expected hazards include tornado and quarter-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Pella around 6:40 p.m. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. To report severe weather, contact your nearest law enforcement agency. They will send a report to the National Weather Service office in Des Moines. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 7 p.m. for the following counties in Iowa, Mahaska, and Marion.